We will now secure the ZeroWobble hitch bolt to eliminate the shake. Ensuring this bolt is recessed is crucial to eliminating the shake. It allows the square tubing to be snugged against the receiver. The final touch is to install your square plastic end cap. Now that you've completed the assembly on your MotoTote MTX carrier, now is a good time to ensure all the bolts are snug so that it does not rattle.